Nations officials are calling it one of the gravest incidents of the two-week-old conflict in Gaza. Some 30 civilians in Gaza City were killed, medical workers say, when Israeli gunners repeatedly shelled a house.
What happened to it?
Security check.
What do you mean security check? Sexy, single, and very available? Are you kidding me?
Sure.
The Israeli military says it's investing house where civilians were holed up and then it's alleged failed to help the wounded. The Israeli military says it's investigating and denies its soldiers to bring in its own.